Hello everyone and welcome to another brand new video. Today we'll be looking to put together a gaming PC build for $1500 that will be maxing out all games at 1080p and will give you decent performance in 1440p as well. In this PC build you'll have everything from SSDs, water cooling and all those cool stuff. With that being said, let's get started. For CPU, we are going to use the fastest Skylake Core i7-6700K quad-core CPU with hyper-threading. It will cost you $329. This is the best CPU you can buy for gaming in 2016. It's clocked to 4GHz with a max turbo boost up to 4.2GHz. But this is an unlocked CPU and you can overclock it to 4.6 or more with a decent CPU cooler. Overall, this CPU will be more than enough to handle any games you throw at it when paired with a decent graphics card. For motherboard, we are going to use the Gigabyte G170 Gaming 5 motherboard. It will cost you $160. With this motherboard, you'll have access to plenty of features like some great overclocking, DDR4 memory, 2-way NVIDIA SLI and 3-way AMD Crossfire. This motherboard will be more than enough to fulfill all your gaming needs and provide you with a lot of headroom for future upgrades. As we are going with an unlocked processor, you'll need a decent CPU cooler to get a higher overclock and keep it cool at the same time. So we are going with the Corsair H100i all-in-one liquid cooler for the CPU. It will cost you $100. This is the best-selling AIO liquid cooler on Amazon and it will help you overclock the i7-6700K quite a bit. For RAM, we are going with 2 8GB HyperX Fury Black memory clocked at 2133MHz. It will cost you $89. With more and more games coming up with 16GB as recommended memory, this 16GB of memory kit will last you more than a few years. For hard drive, we are going with the best-selling Western Digital Blue 1TB 7200RPM hard drive. It will cost you $50. Yes, we do have an SSD coming up for the Windows and few of your games, so this hard drive will be more than enough to store all your games and medias. The use of SSDs have increased quite a lot in the last few years due to its faster read and write speed. So for solid-state drive, we are going with the Samsung 750 EVO 250GB SSD. It will cost you $75. This will be enough to store Windows and a few of your games that you play on a regular basis. Now let's move on to the GPU. For GPU, we are going with the EVGA GTX 1070 Superclocked Edition. It will cost you $400. This GPU will be killing games at 1080p and will allow you to play games at high settings 60fps at 1440p as well. You'll be maxing out games like Doom at 1440p and still get more than 60fps. The GTX 1070 is an insane amount of value for the money. For power supply, we are going to use the Corsair RM750W fully modular 80+ gold rated power supply. GTX 1070 is not a very power hungry card and the 750W PSU will give you enough headroom for upgrades in the future. It will cost you $110. Finally, for casing, we are going with the MasterCase Pro 5 from Cooler Master. It will cost you $125. This is one of the best casing with freeform modular system, window side panel, top mesh cover and water cooling bracket. Overall, it's a great case for airflow and will make your life a lot easier in the long run. So that's all for our $1500 gaming PC. This gaming PC build will last you more than a few years and allow you to max out all the current titles without a problem. Also, with all the parts used in the build, you'll have a lot of headroom for future upgrades. For current pricing and more info, you'll find all the parts linked in the description. If you like the video, make sure to hit that like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe and help me cultivate a better PC gaming community with more computer tech and gaming videos. I'm AbsTechie and see you later.